Just breaking into our newsroom, Janesville police are asking the public to avoid the 600 block of South Main Street because of an investigation.
They have not released many details tonight, but say there is no threat to the public and roads in the area will be closed temporarily. Officers from both Janesville and Beloit are involved in this case. This is a developing story. You can follow along as we learn more on channel3000.com and tonight in our 6 o'clock newscast.